welcome to my channel, Our Happy Place. Today we are going to make a Gujarati curry. For this we have taken 250 grams of dahi or curd and 2 tablespoons of besan, and we have to sieve it like this so that there are no lumps. This is a very easy curry which we will have with khichdi. I have taken this besan, it's organic and it's known as chana besan. Okay, for the curry we would need 250 grams of yogurt mixed with besan. This has been sieved. We would need some curry pattas or curry leaves. We would need salt and sugar according to your taste. 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds, and we would need chili paste. Chili paste I have made using 3 chilies, but it is also dependent upon your taste, how much ever you want. So let's start making Gujarati curry. Heat 2 tablespoons of refined oil in a kadai. Add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Add curry leaves. I have taken 10 to 15 curry leaves here. And then temper this a little bit. Keep stirring this continuously. Okay. Add salt according to your taste. I have added 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Add 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. You can add more sugar if you want. That was 1 teaspoon of sugar. There has to be a balance between all the spices, so add the salt and the sugar according to your taste. So our Gujarati curry looks like this. It has a very tangy and sweet taste, and we will have this with our khichdi.